Bismillah and welcome back for another video. Today I am going to show you what is my wash day routine like since I have cut my hair. You guys, if you follow me from a long time now, you know that I am no longer chemically treated, meaning I'm no longer relaxed. My hair is fully natural. Some of the products that I use are the products that I was using back in the days, and some of them are new products because I'm trying to figure out what my hair likes, okay? So I'm going to show you exactly step by step what is my wash day routine looking like. That is the reason why you're welcoming me like that, because it's the morning and I'm going to deep condition. I haven't deep conditioned my hair in... Okay, don't scream. Don't yell. Don't insult me. I know, this is not something you're supposed to do, whether your hair is natural, relaxed, locked, whatever. But I haven't deep conditioned my hair in about a month.
What the fuck?
And if you follow me on Twitter, you know, I always tweet my experiences and what I think is good or not and stuff like that. And I was wondering if it was okay to just wash your hair, you know, natural hair, and not condition nor deep condition. My hair actually coped quite well with it. I was very surprised. But this is going to be another subject. So for today, here's what I'm going to use. Aloe vera and water mix that I'm going to lightly spritz on my hair, making sure it's damp but not wet. And then I'm going to deep condition using the Shea Moisture 10-in-1 Renewal Mask. My hair is dry and unwashed since last week. I wash my hair every weekend, once a week, okay? I don't go past that, except if I have my hair in protective styles. So I have just separated my hair like that before I go to bed, and I put my scarf and I went to bed. So I'm going to start with the back. I'm slightly going to dampen up my hair just to make sure that my hair is not 100% dry, but it's still manageable, able to receive the product. My aloe vera juice is cold. I keep it in the fridge because if you open up a bottle of aloe vera juice, you're supposed to keep it refrigerated to extend its longevity.
Yeah, yeah. Nah, 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 nah. Yeah. It's body, baby, oh. Body, baby, oh. Nah, 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 yeah. It's your happy day. It's your wedding day. Make we celebrate, oh, make we celebrate, oh, to make you dance, dance, and make you move, move, make you dance, dance, and make you move, move. Iba die lulu, go, go, oh, Iba die lulu, je, je. Iba die lulu, go, go, oh, Iba die lulu, je, je. So I go give you daughter. She go call you mommy, and she go call me daddy, and we go call her baby, oh. Alright, fellas, so, hey, show my family love, hey, oh, hey, oh. Let me be your man tonight, tonight, and I just wanna be the one you like, Moni, go far, vale, go, Joe. Say I want you to be mine, Moni, go far, vale, go, Joe. Say I want you to be mine, oh. It's your happy day. It's a wedding day. Make we celebrate, oh. Make we celebrate, oh. To make you dance, dance, and make you move, move. Make you dance, dance, and make you move, move.
I had product all over my head. I went ahead and I applied a bonnet, a plastic cap. Basically, you can use like a shopping bag if you want to, and I just applied my scarves because I was going for my day. I actually didn't keep the two scarves at the end of the day because it was too hot, but this is basically what I do. I put a scarf on just so that my hair can steam, and then I go ahead and I move for my day.
Let no man put us under, hey. Baby oh, baby oh, baby oh. I'll give you love and affection. I'll give you love and protection. Money, kofa, vale, gojo. Say I want you to be mine. Money, kofa, vale, gojo.
Okay guys, so it's currently almost 9 p.m. So I have been leaving the conditioner on my hair for something like 6 hours. This is how long I deep condition my hair, okay? I like my deep conditioners to stay on my hair. And then I'm going to go ahead, wash my hair, and come back. Ooh, my hair is drenched with the natural heat produced by my head. And then the scarf, I took the other scarf off. But and then the scarf on top and going for my whole day and being hot outside because it's summer. So yeah, my hair has been steaming. My conditioner has been deep conditioning into some kind of a steam. So I'm going to wash this out and come back to show you the rest, okay? It feels so soft. It feels very soft. So next up would be my shampoo. And I just got out of the shower to show you guys how I shampoo my hair. So I'm using my trusty Cream of Nature, the Argan Oil shampoo. And my hair is still dripping wet. So I am very sorry if I'm not looking at you in the lens. Really sorry. I hate people doing that. But as I don't have any mirror here, I need to look at myself in the flip screen. So that's my hair when it's wet. It is dripping wet. So this is the curl pattern of my hair, of my wet hair. Okay? That's what it looks like. So yeah, I haven't detangled my hair as of yet. I'm just going to take some shampoo and run the shampoo on my scalp. So my main concern is to get my scalp very clean. I make sure I do scrub my scalp, but actually with my fingers, like not with my nails, okay? Just making sure I get to my scalp with my fingers because I don't want to rip my scalp. I don't want to hurt my scalp or anything like that. So on every spot where I don't have shampoo, I may add some shampoo if needed, but I make sure my scalp is very clean because I have realized that since I went natural, my scalp is very sensitive. So when I'm done making sure like my scalp is very well cleansed, I'm going to rinse it out with cold water, or let's say lukewater, and then this is pretty much how I wash my hair. I deep condition and then I wash with a shampoo, and then I will just apply a t-shirt, an old t-shirt, and then a towel because I just get very cold very easily. So this is basically everything I do for my hair, my loves. If ever you want to see what I do afterwards, my leave-ins and how I style, let me know, okay? I may record this video how I did this hairstyle right there. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on my next video. Mwah. Rotate, 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 rotate